Right, shut the door because I'm not going to be in here.
People are incredibly frustrated with politics. They're beginning to lose trust and faith in the system as a whole. And I think part of the reason why is for the last 10 years we've had a government that believes you can do it all from above. A desk like this in Whitehall, round a table like that, and pass initiative after initiative after initiative, that somehow that's change. Well, it isn't. And that's why things aren't changing and things aren't getting better. And I want to explain why the Conservatives will be different. First up, we have really changed the Conservative Party. It is back in contention. We've got a choice in British politics. And that's important. But more important is we know what real change means.
Oh, man, they're going to kill that fucker.
It's not about passing law after law. It's about recognising we all have a role to play. We're all in it together. Take crime. How many times have we heard about
it? Not letting the guy open it, man.
We see violent crime double. In other countries, they've really changed the system and put local people in charge of the police and made the police accountable to them. That's what we're going to do here. And it'll make a real difference.
He scared you.
Why is all this change so important? Because the world is changing.
Look at Andy, my dad, I'm not the shit in it.
Understand. A decade ago, the internet...
My dad's shit in it!
It is changing the way we live our lives.
Look at my dad, you!
As you'll see in a moment, we have been incredibly...
And Mark is looking at
the changes we want to make. So give our hope. Change can come. You can get the change you really want.
Got it. We've got it. Ripping it in pieces, man.
Oh, well, they're all just let the dog have it.
Rufus can't get it, man.
It is. But the dogs, they've let it go for dogs.
Oh, look, we've got it. Rufus and Maggie again, right?
That shit wrapped,
it's ripped in half, its head's off.